What?
Aye. I think someone's out here.
Huh? Hearing shit.
Nothing. I hope.
What the?
Hey! Who's there?
Must have a concussion.
The fuck was that?
Who?
Peek-a-boo.
No need to hide. It'll be over soon. Time's up. Reload sometime.
Just noise.
Game tired yet?
Hey, I think someone's out there.
Get a
Made
grip.
A big mistake.
Scanning for
who's there?
Getting shook up over nothing. You'll run out of bullets eventually.
You guys got me stirred up over nothing.
Someone's out there.
You feel that? It's called fear.
You're still alive? Christ! You're nothing! Nothing! Come on, tough guy! Come on!
What?
Someone there?
Fist the pack in.
You better be worth it.
Hurry up! Are you fucking kidding me?
Get off!
A fucking coward hides.
Run, chicken, before I pluck your feathers.
The fuck was that? Did you hear that?
Dead already.
is.
approach and identify yourself. Law-abiding citizens will not be harmed.
This fool has abandoned their futile little game. Good. Another victory for the righteous.
Out of my sight.
Who's there?
Huh?
Mithra's guidance has driven the infidel away. You disgust me. What? I see you there.
Who's there?
Get out of my sight, you worm.
Mithra's guidance has driven the infidel away.
You can't hide from...
Right to smite this fool! Get into cover! I must find my way back to the others. I can feel my astral aura waning.
Thank you. line.
Lunch.
I'm sure I have something you need.
Let's see what you got.
Here's what I've got. What can I get you?
Let's see what you got.
Great.
On my mark! Keep...
nuke all those sea legs.
You bastard! All guns blink!
Sea should part to show a third sea. That's where I am cold and dead in the estuary. No!
Tourists to the Old Royal Naval College in Greenwich. This place holds centuries of history, and I'm here to guide you through its storied past. The roots of this institution stretch back to the late 17th century when King Charles II founded the Royal Hospital for Seamen in 1694. This was a place where retired sailors, often wounded and infirm, could find refuge and care. Sir Christopher Wren, the buildings that now make up the Old Royal Naval College were constructed in the early 18th century. The architectural beauty of these structures is a testament to the English Baroque style, with their grand domes, elegant colonnades, and symmetrical layouts. Over the years, this site served multiple purposes. In the 19th century, it became the Royal Naval College, where officers were trained in navigation, seamanship, and naval tactics. It was a hub of maritime education and played a crucial role in the development of the British Navy. During World War I and World War II, the college served as a training ground for thousands of naval officers who would go on to play vital roles in the conflicts. In 1998, the Royal Navy vacated the premises and the site was transformed into what you see today, a magnificent cultural center. The Old Royal Naval College is now a World Heritage Site and houses institutions like the University of Greenwich and Trinity Laban Conservatoire of Music and Dance. As you explore these historic grounds, take a moment to admire the Painted Hall, often referred to as the Sistine Chapel of the UK due to its stunning ceiling and wall paintings. And don't miss the Chapel of St. Peter and St. Paul, a place of serenity and reflection. The Old Royal Naval College in Greenwich is more than just a collection of beautiful buildings. It is a living testament to the maritime heritage of the United Kingdom and a reminder of the dedication of those who served their nation at sea. So, tourist, as you wander through these historic halls, let the echoes of the past guide your steps and immerse yourself in the rich history of this remarkable place.
Through you with a goddess and have your.
You call those sea legs? I wouldn't have you as a boatswain of a river barge.
Where he longed to be. Oh, Mr. Sailor. Oh, from sea. hoagie hanging around. Sea should part and show a further sea, then that sea will. Thank you. What the?
Like the storm's passed. Who's there?
Keep an eye out. There's still making trouble red alert ahead.
Bastard!
Look, wherever they are, life boat.
Going to have my guts for garters for this. Scuttle the ship. Get the wind up, you. My mark! Hit!
I didn't have to nut you, mate. You'd be below deck for months.
Who? Dig in, lads. We'll be scrunning on sea tonight, sailors.
Are you frightened to go?
What?
Are you? Out the horn. Are you a coward?
Who's there? Look, wherever they are, they're gone. So...
Dig in, lads. We'll be scranning on Civvy. Are you frightened to go?
throat out.
Thank you.
to be joking. I got all day.
Looking to buy?
Let's see what you have.
Here's what I've got. You look like someone who needs a drink.
Sure, let's take a look.
Let me know what you'd like.
Come on over. We've got clothing that suits any style.
Let's see what you got.
Great.
You reckon you could just shoot up all our mates at the Bank of England and walk away scot-free, you blooming chump?
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Get away! Get away from me.
I don't think you need me to tell you the verdict here.
Doctor.
She's suffering from schizophrenic episodes. It's not due to any sort of chemical imbalance. This is clearly a result of the brain damage.
What can we do for her?
Nothing as of yet. I'll have to think of something. But for now, don't let her speak to anyone.
You. Oh, you're back. Did you find the Empress? So it's dead. You killed it.
I never would have guessed.
This is amazing. This means... this means the disappearances will stop. We can lift the lockdown, the curfew. We can live normal lives again.
Well, most of us...
Oh, Bob.
It's fine.
This means we should stay. Right?
Maybe. For a little while longer, we can stay.
Yes.
On one condition. If we're gonna stay here, we need more numbers. Better security. We need... rather here.
Now that we've stopped the disappearances, they might want to join us.
Take the claw. Prove to them that it's safe to live in Thameshaven. If you can do that, I'll agree to stay.
I know we've already asked so much of you, but we really need this. Thank you.
Thameshaven, you are my pride and joy. Need help? What do you need?
Not sure if I'll ever get over seeing a human around.
What's up?
How's it going? And why would I knowingly bring my people to a town where people go missing in the night? What is this? Is this a giant Mittler claw? This was killing them. Really? You know what? Never mind. If the issue is solved, it's solved. With this thing dead, and Thameshaven's at its security, and the food surplus, we wouldn't go hungry. or without a home on stilts. You got me. I'll grab some people, and we'll head over to Thameshaven and plop our asses down there for a while. Who knows? We might even like it. Of course, there will be a few stragglers left behind. Those that like the fresh air, the traders, and the buggers who just don't want to move, God bless them. But yeah, you can tell Rachel we'll be on over. Follow the rules, and you'll always be welcome.
The service wall gets louder and louder each day.
Yeah?
What can I do for you today?
Wondering when you'd get around to opening your own door. There's always more work. I'm here about the Thamesfolk disappearances. Not the ones we already stopped. You did good work on that. I'm here about a new one. Or maybe an old one that we're just now noticing. See, another group of Thamesfolk have gone missing. Only we don't have a mitten or queen to blame this time. I thought. No, I hoped so too. Look, all I know is I went to find them, and only found blood. A lot of it. So, how about you find out whose it is, and where they've gone? More than enough to kill a normal man. But I'm guessing at least two Thamesfolk were there. Maybe they're alive. Probably not. But we need to know for sure. I'm sure there's plenty. But I'm just as much in the dark as you are. Folk are dying. And the only threat we knew about is dead by your hand. Likely some of it is. But I can tell a Thamesfolk blood from the rest. No. More than one creature caught a bullet during that scrape. Give me that gadget of yours. I'll mark where I found their blood. One day, I'll take my family to see the surface. One day.
Nothing like a swim in our Thames to make you feel alive.